Hey, everybody. What is a watershed? A watershed is all of the land that can potentially drain into a river or a stream or a lake, and very often, ultimately, the ocean. So take this example right here. I'm sitting next to this beautiful little stream right here, and you can see these slopes and forests around me. When it rains, or when snow melts after a long winter, the water from that rain and snow, some of that seeps into the ground, some of that gets sucked up by growing plants like trees, but a lot of that water ends up trickling into this little stream right here. This little stream eventually joins the Hudson River. That means that this stream is a tributary to the Hudson. It's a little stream that feeds a bigger river. So all of the landscape around us right now is part of this stream's watershed. But watersheds aren't just made up of forests and hills. Cities and towns are part of a watershed. Farms are part of a watershed. Your backyard is part of your watershed. All of the landscape is important for our local streams and rivers, and ultimately the ocean. So, taking care of your watershed, taking care of the landscape that you live on becomes really, really important. Because lots of good things happen in watersheds. Watersheds help to filter out the water that comes down, to make water nice and clean. Also, when the leaves and the branches and the sticks get into the little streams, that's okay, because ultimately, those are nutrients that help feed the food chains of the Hudson River. But remember, if you have pollution on land, that can also end up in your streams. So keeping your watershed clean, making sure that there's not pollution that can end up in our tributaries and our streams, that's really, really important. Watersheds are awesome, and you live in a watershed. Keep that watershed healthy, and you'll keep your streams and rivers and oceans healthy too. Thanks, everybody.